was staying at a country house some little time ago. The season was a rainy one and things were precious slow. So just to kill down care and time at billiards we would play. Three other daughters and myself throughout the livelong day. Oh, the game of billiards, what a game is billiards. I never thought it had a charm before. Messrs. Coote and Bennett, much have I to thank you for the little girl whom I adore. Our host, one lovely daughter had who dearly loved the game. Sometimes she'd join us with the cue and set our hearts aflame. She'd oft with winning grace declare while watching us at play that he who proved himself the best would win her heart someday. Oh, the game of billiards, what a game is billiards. I never thought it had a charm before. Messrs. Coote and Bennett, much have I to thank you for the little girl whom I adore. I do believe that each of us had in his turn proposed to wed this little maiden fair who feigned to be opposed, till she at last with firm resolve gave us to understand that he who at her game scored most might claim her heart and hand. Oh, the game of billiards, what a game is billiards. I then thought it had a charm before. Messrs. Coote and Bennett, much have I to thank you for the little girl whom I adore. No sooner was it said than done, each man was handicapped to strive his best to win the prize to which his heart was wrapped. The time arrived, the tournament was fought with cue and ball, but I came out victorious and fairly beat them all. Oh, the game of billiards, what a game is billiards. I never thought it had a charm before. Messrs. Coote and Bennett, much had I to thank you for the little girl whom I adore. As bright as sunshine, she applauded my success, and fondly leaning on my arm, returned my glad caress. And ever from that very day do I the game regret, but always look on billiards with a love I can't forget. Oh, the game of billiards, what a game is billiards. I never thought it had a charm before. Messrs. Coote and Bennett, much have I to thank you for the little girl.